makes one little move, and then another. Throws it back to Ekblad. His wrist shot.
What a three-on-one here as Campbell gets caught up ice, and I do not know how that thing didn't find the back of the net as Gallagher was looking to celebrate. And Luongo almost pulled it out from behind him.